Kochev for Tampa. Tyler Bertuzzi with Dylan Larkin. Bertuzzi throws.
He scores! Tyler Bertuzzi with a beautiful goal!
Oh, my.
Detroit helped facilitate that deal for Columbus. Down low, Larkin saved there by Vasilevskiy. Penalty over. Ernie the shot!
Oh!
Scores! Bertuzzi! Raymond decided to copy the shot to save the rebound. Lucas Raymond. Down low, Bertuzzi. Fabry, Bertuzzi.
Oh, no!
Scores!
Play.
Track!
Oh,
4-1! Bring down the hats! From Cirelli. And cleared. Out of the box comes Bertuzzi. Takes a peek. Comes out himself. The shot.
Oh,
he scores!
Oh.
4 goals! Well, you heard Nick compare it his age to Sider. He thinks Sider's ahead of where he was.
Yeah.
Different game now, mind you, but here comes Larkin with Bertuzzi! Scores! Tyler Bertuzzi!
And the Wings have it back. Larkin has space, cuts in. Larkin holding with a wraparound. Fleury got to the post, had it off a Hawk player. Maybe it was Bertuzzi in front of the net who, from his knees, able to power it home.
Kaiser up top. Sends it across, the return pass picked off by Raymond. De Kaiser, left side, across, scores! Quick shot, and Bertuzzi. De Kaiser spins it right back to the side of the goal with Sider. They played up ahead, and this is Lucas Raymond. Sends a pass to center, now Bertuzzi. Bertuzzi gets by one, with a shot, scores!
Olisar on the draw with Dylan Larkin. And backhanded by Hronek, got it out to center ice. Bertuzzi with an empty net, he scores!
Play goal in the first, and Jack Drury in his NHL debut with his first goal. Bertuzzi comes up with a turnover. He'll get it to Larkin, back to Bertuzzi, and sliding across, making his name is Anderson. Touch hit, Anderson got to that one!
Picked off by Sider at center, waiting for Mates to get back onside. Giving it through to Bertuzzi. Scores! Tyler Bertuzzi! Shelf, it's 3-1. Alexander Holtz, the Devils pick, will be playing at the World Juniors also. Taking three picks after Lucas Raymond. Here's a chance for Tuesday.
Oh.
Scores!
Wow. They're not in the power player of the penalty kill.
Raymond trying to weave through traffic back for Larkin. Bertuzzi slapped it back to the line for De Kaiser. Wrister off the skate. They score! Bertuzzi! Justin Bronner, a shutdown pair fixture for San Jose.
A little wake-up call for the veteran. Get his game back on track.
They score! Bertuzzi didn't know it was in.
Like, it's got some offensive touch to his game. In case opportunities like that arise. Consider taking advantage of it. Here we go again.
Come again. Brownie, cross, and scores! Bertuzzi!
Well, Raymond intercepts, takes it below the goal line. Leaves it in the corner, Smith pulls his way behind the net, stuffed it right through, and they score! Puck went through the crease right to Tyler Bertuzzi.
Raymond once again tries for the shot. Sider over to Hronek, the two D-men working away, now they'll change spots. Hronek with a long shot, and they score!
Sedina, Bertuzzi to the goal for Dylan Larkin. They score! Assist tonight for Tyler. For Raymond to Sider. Lucas Raymond, Bertuzzi, tries to cross. He scores! Off the stars and in!
Looks up ice, 6.5 in, second period. 4-1 lead for the Blackhawks. There's Bertuzzi, give and go with Hronek. Bertuzzi with a shot, knocked out by Fleury, and then Bertuzzi scores!
Here's Suter. Couldn't get past. Marner played it, but Sider will pick it off for Detroit. Trying to get through Marner. Here's Fabry for Bertuzzi. He scores!
Yes, he did.
Tyler Bertuzzi roofed it! What a shot! Lindstrom fires in. Larkin on it. Scores!
He pulls up and tries to get it back to Bertuzzi. The centering pass to Fabbri. Fabbri circling, looking for an option right there to Bertuzzi. He scores! Tyler Bertuzzi continues.
Down 6-1. There's a quick shot, and they score!
The guys here and wishes them well.
I'm surprised you didn't say I'm coming back to get my car after we win the cup in L.A.
Quite crazy. An empty net for Bertuzzi. Scores!
Fox used to study tapes of the way Lidstrom played the game as well, right?
Here's Sider with the puck. Red Wings out of power players. We begin period two. Greg McKegg in the box. Cross-ice pass up by Bertuzzi. Score!
Moved by Raymond to Sider. Bertuzzi now. Back for more at Sider. Bertuzzi scores!
Teams, Panthers, have now closed the gap on the Lightning, who are in pursuit of a three-peat right now.
Bertuzzi, turnaround
shot!
Oh,
my God!
Winds it around to Kaiser, hit by Mercer. Plucked away by Sharon Govich. Brought down Bertuzzi the other way. Net's empty. Bertuzzi throws it to an empty net and scores.
Picked up in the neutral zone and a shot right off the post. That was Bertuzzi looking to seal it. And instead, taken back a second time by the Red Wings. Now Bertuzzi fires into the empty net and scores.
Eventually time runs out here. And right here we'll watch. Well, that one hits the post. And right here.